As a result of the accident of the helicopter carrying the president of Iran, all the passengers in the helicopter were killed. Iran's Mehr State Agency reported on this with reference to the chairman of the Red Crescent Society, Pir Hussein Kalavan. Along with President Ebrahim Raisi, Minister of Foreign Affairs Hüseyin Amir Abdullahian, Governor of East Azerbaijan Province Malik Rimadi, Imam of Tabriz Muhammad Ali al-Hashim were in the helicopter. There were 9 people in the helicopter together with the crew members. The bodies of those killed in the helicopter crash involving Iranian President Ebrahim Raisi have been sent to Tabriz, the Red Crescent said. The search operation is reported to be completed. The helicopter carrying Raisi crashed near the city of Verzagan, not far from the Iran-Azerbaijan border. All passengers and crew of the presidential helicopter died in the crash. The Iranian government has stated that the death of President Ebrahim Raisi will not affect the work of the Cabinet of Ministers. Below is a brief outline of what Iran's constitution says happens when a president is incapacitated or dies in office. If a president dies in office, Article 131 of the Islamic Republic's constitution says that the first vice president, who is Mohammad Mokhber, takes over, with the confirmation of the supreme leader, who has the final say in all matters of state in Iran. A council consisting of the first vice president, the speaker of parliament and the head of the judiciary must arrange an election for a new president within a maximum period of 50 days. Raisi was elected president in 2021 and, under the usual timetable, a presidential election had been due to take place in 2025. Under constitutional rules, it can now be expected to take place by early July.
عباس عباس کی یانند زوارد؟ اونا یولاد.
نه این دقیقه دقیق مختصر دنیا.
باش.
از هلیکوپتری تو دوباره؟
آه تابلده تابل ند با؟ آن هرچه ات. آد ول آد با؟
این اینجا که می‌بینی دقیقاً محل سقوط این بالگردیه که متاسفانه اینجا سقوط کرده. دقیقا این محل سقوطشه، این خود بالگرده که سقوط کرده و الان جدار اینجا تصاویرشو میبینیم. این تصاویر توسط پهپادهای جمعیت هلال احمر که جز داوطلبین ما هستن تهیه شده و الان دارین اینجا شما میبینیم که متاسفانه بالگرد به این سبک به این شکل تو منطقه سقوط کرده. دوستان خیلی زحمت کشیدن، به لحظه بودن که بتونن این تصاویر رو ضبط بکنن. سپاسگزارم از همه کسانی که کمک کردن، کمک حال ما بودن در جمعیت هلال احمر، در سازمان امداد جنوب، در تیم پهپادی جمعیت هلال احمر بسیار تشکر میکنم که زحمت کشیدن این تصاویر رو در اختیار ما دادن و این جستجو رو انجام دادن.